Hello everyone, and welcome back to Shards of Stickness. I am Darkness, and I'm with Stainless.
Hello everyone.
So we just finished
beat
the elves.
Elf
City.
Yeah.
Yep. And now we don't know what we're doing. But I don't, at least.
We're gonna talk to Helidrin.
Oh right, that's right, we're back on the blimp, zeppelin, whatever the hell this thing is.
Remember, sucker. I'm not your slave. You're supposed to help me find that shapeshifter.
I've got some information. Lysrill will do a closed-door demonstration to the most important diplomats.
A private presentation for the elite? Yeah, you can bet our elf is gonna be there.
If you want to catch him, you must help me get into the sanctuary.
What stops me from dumping you here?
Yeah.
What do you got that I need?
I have the list of those taking part in the presentation. I wager that he'll attend the summit by impersonating a human.
Wow, You have been busy.
Problem is that there are four human diplomats.
You know the solution to that.
Each have sent an ambassador with his bodyguard.
When I find out whose identity the shapeshifter has taken, you'll be the first to know.
And I can then flush him in your direction.
All right. Sounds good. I even think I have an idea of how we can slip you in quietly. Well, you're built like a troll. So if I find you the uniform of an elf guard, nobody'll notice you.
I'll give you a hand with your shapeshifter once I'm in Coringa.
And just how are you gonna do that?
Each thing in its own time. Once there, I'll see what I can find out about him. One more thing. I learned that Olaf, who used to be with Carnage, has been hired by a diplomat. That dog will no doubt remain at the door of the sanctuary and wait until his master returns.
So, what's that gotta do with me?
I do not like traitors. Get rid of him. And you can count on some more amber.
You're starting to run up a pretty big tab here, lady.
Yeah, a little bit.
But I'll think about it.
By the time we're done with her quest, we can buy a kingdom.
Alright.
But hell, we've got a whole empty elf city
so
we can use now.
Where the fuck do we go now?
Yeah.
Leave the
There's
zone.
A door over there. Leave. Okay.
That's what it says.
I suppose because that's a midway point and we can skill up, that counts as a hideout.
I guess so.
You can hear the air quotations in my voice, right? Hideout.
Hideout.
Yeah. The noble quarter. Well, these guys have to die twice as hard.
I love murdering these guys. I feel we're becoming, you know, very proficient in murdering elves.
Well, you did take the kill skill tree, and I did take the stealth kill skill tree.
Yeah.
Keep low.
I'm already low.
I can never tell if you're sitting or standing up.
You are fucking hilarious. I'm wondering how you're gonna squeeze into one of these outfits. These elves are pretty skinny.
Yeah, they are.
Stand up.
This is as up as I get.
Whoa.
Okay.
That looks like more of the same.
Hmm. That's some heavy armor.
I'd be surprised if my dagger could penetrate the armor. We'll avoid them.
Wait.
But
why?
Yeah. I think I know where I can find something that'll fit you. A stylish dark elf outfit with a badge to get you into the sanctuary.
Hold on.
For an assassin and a haystack. Should be quite easy. Even better.
I said they were dark elves, didn't I?
Got a good idea where to look.
They had to be bloody dark elves, didn't they?
They watch us all the time and talk to us like we weren't worth much more than those goblin vermin. Stick around here. Make sure that nobody gets too close.
Very well.
Glassware.
I'm moving.
Olaf, that's the deserter Helidrin was talking about.
There's the ambassador.
Should I take care of him with a nice clean cut to the jugular, or I could just steal his pass. That way, the dark elves will grab him. And it's bedtime for Bonzo.
Oh shit, you cannot kill the dark elves at all. I'm next to one that's asleep.
Yep. Hmm. Any other way over? Nope, looks like we're gonna take the long way.
Oh, I took... You see where I'm at?
Yeah, I see you. I'm coming over on the rope.
So, we cannot wake up that dark elf.
Nope.
Which sucks, dick.
I mean, there must be a way to kill him, like with poison. But I doubt the usual stabby stabby neck breaking method will work.
Nope, you cannot kill him. I didn't even get a pop up.
Even with your kill tree bonus.
With everything, I still didn't get a pop up, bro.
Eesh. So now we have to be ninjas. It tells me this is gonna suck. Oh, I found an unarmored one.
Did you?
Does that count? Yep.
Kill that one.
Gonna. You know, he has a friend.
I'm upstairs.
Okay, as long as you're safe, I can try some murdering. Let me know when.
Save my ass.
Huh?
This is bad, bro.
Yeah, a little bit.
I have no place to hide right now.
Okay. I'll do what I can.
Okay, I guess I'm safe.
That looks like an altar. Maybe I'll find something or someone interesting in here. Haledrin said that the priestesses have special embassy badges that allow them access to the
sanctuary. I just alerted someone. No. Nope. Denied. Hey, guy. It's a trap. Oh god, that was freaking hilarious. I wish you could have seen that. I really wish you could have seen that.
Dude, I'm up high.
I killed a guy by literally standing next to him like his pet dog, because he was leaning up against a statue.
Really?
So I murdered him, and a patrol came by and saw me. And it's like, oh no, goblin! So I ran at a balcony, jumped over it, a banister, and hung over the edge. And he went, huh? Where did he go?
Even though
I did it right in front of him. Yeah. So he ran up to look over the edge, and I pulled him over and killed him. Even though he was alerted.
Yes, my lady.
I feel like a badass ninja right now. And there's two less elves to worry about.
Most of these lurkers will be slaughtered by tonight.
I'm so glad I got that on camera. That makes my day. Anything I do to die now is just, it doesn't matter.
Very well, priestess. The guards who are wearing the authorization badge will be informed.
Well, what do you know? Here's an embassy priestess complete with a beautiful badge.
Oh, I'm dead. I fell.
Oh, you got the badge, though.
Did I?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Do the emblem complete.
I literally fell right on top of her. Be safe, I'm dead.
Shh, it'll all be over soon. Oh, there was an open door there.
That's why I was not right here.
If I go through this place carefully enough, I'm bound to track down a uniform for that big gal. Feels like I'm out clothes shopping for Haledrin. And I fucking hate
you. Ooh, shit. Wow. There's guys in here. And I'm out of darts.
Yeah, but these are heavy guys, right?
No. Inside there's... there's a couple of light ones. Ooh, you've pissed someone off.
Be careful.
I think I can get these two.
Did I piss
Maybe.
Off someone?
Under control?
Yes, my lady. A few strangers found without a pass just outside the city.
I think someone's just found one of the bodies.
Be careful. May your next end be more glorious.
Yep. They found a body. No biggie.
I'm going to search the baths.
Okay. That's right. Corpsey McCorpse Finder is off on a wander. I'm gonna hide in this cupboard.
Whew, okay. I'm getting close to the baths, I guess.
Okay.
I think. It's kinda hard to tell, you know what I mean?
I'm murdering who I can murder and leaving the rest. But I won't be satisfied with that, killing at least a few. Still don't believe I managed to kill a guy who was alerted and saw exactly where I was.
Okay.
And what are the chances?
I'm almost near the baths, I guess.
Okay.
killed one.
I killed someone indoors, and I've dissolved the corpse.
Steam baths. Never taken myself.
Okay, this is bad.
I should be able to steal a uniform without too much fuss. I remember the last time I took a bath. It was in an amber lake. Let's just say it didn't work out too well.
Do you see where I'm at?
I can see where you are, but not exactly any details. They can resist killing these monsters. Leoge, how we regret not being able to hang. I'm just looting everything right now. Foul blood flow. If Lysrel wishes this gathering, then where it must also be our wish as well. Oh, I see. Yep. I'll be making.
I'm gonna probably need your help in here.
Yeah. I'm trying to make a safe spot for us right now.
Shit, this is bad.
I think we've cleaned this place out, actually.
Oh, this is bad. Is that you or me?
This place that I'm in?
No, the alerted guy.
Oh. I don't see any alerted guys. I know what you're talking about.
Oh my god, this is impossible.
I'm in the embassy. It tells me to search the place. I'm actually in here already.
I'm in here too, I think. No?
I'm literally on the point that says search the embassy. I'm literally standing under the
arrow. I'm at the place that says pickpocket.
Ew.
I might die.
I'm safe, don't worry. I am perfectly safe.
Dark elves are real.
Yeah.
They will find any place you're hiding.
Ew. Yeah, look. Did they search the embassy thing floating in the air above me?
No.
Huh, weird.
But I'm also not spawned in.
You see it now? Look.
I see search the baths.
I see
and
that
pickpocket
too.
The ambassador.
Yeah, well, this area is perfectly safe now. There's also a crafting table here if you want it.
Oh, and it does say search the place.
Yeah, I don't get it. I mean, you've searched this place, right?
No, I haven't searched anything here.
Huh. Ooh. There's an armored bitch right outside the door.
Really?
Can I push them out the window? Doubt it.
Did you already clean out this place?
Yes. Also, one of the armored assholes is walking into this building.
Oh god. Fuck.
They've run downstairs. I didn't tell you there was someone here.
Shit! Dead.
Noted.
Fucking the dark elves, bro.
They are no joke.
I was in the bath place. And we could take it all out. We just got a lot of work to do.
Where's the armored one? I'm scared, mommy.
We are in such a bad fucking place.
Please don't have your mobile phone go off.
I have no... Not like I can make it.
Yeah, but while doing a stealth mission, that's kind of terrifying.
Sorry.
Let me jump. Damn it.
She's pretty far away.
Okay. What was that shadow? Not that far. When you say pretty far away, you mean...
I see a different one then.
Well, I'm dead.
So there's multiple. I'm not dead. I'm safe.
Okay. Mission is balls hard.
He Dragon King, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the Salt Kingdom.
La Familia. Yeah, this is downstairs. I cleared this area out already.
Bullshit.
Inside. I hadn't cleared outside. I mean, you just walked past one of the corpses I made. Oh, I'm heading into the baths with you. Ooh, hello. Well, hello. How did you sneak around there?
There was an under thingy.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I see it. Go hammer vision. Boo! Someone's unhappy.
Yep.
You alright? All good?
I'm fine. Okay. So we gotta pickpocket the ambassador.
Yeah, there's a couple of armored ones standing right here. Oh no, you're not armored. Okay.
I'm in such a bad way right now.
I'm not much better. I'm right near, behind you, by the way. A tunnel rat. We pass it there. Look at the ambassador.
Watch out, going that way.
Oh no, I see him. You coming up?
Nope, yeah, there's coming up one behind.
Huh? Oh yeah, I see him. That's the armored one.
Ooh. Ooh. No worries, Dragon King, but thanks for joining. Really do appreciate it.
I'm going to try something stupid here. Actually, if you're going to walk straight in front of that guy, he's going to walk up to you.
I went the other way.
Yes, I know, except someone saw you get in there. They're literally walking up to you. You alright?
I'm fine.
Okay.
You okay?
Nails. Nope, I'm not. Didn't work a second time.
I'm perfectly safe.
I had my dart equipped and it wouldn't let me use it, even though those guys are not wearing armor. That's unfair. How can
this be? I'm safe. Oh, you're alive.
Yeah? Hey.
Oh, you're not alive.
Oh. Right, okay. Look, we can't both squeeze in the same small hole.
I'm getting the search the embassy thing now. Nothing.
Yep. Got enough of those.
Is that a dude coming in?
No.
Yep. Can one of us kill him?
Yes.
You got him?
No, I got him.
Good job.
And we can't stuff him in a barrel. Oh, someone's just found one of the corpses. Yep, there's someone else coming in.
So we gotta search the embassy and the baths.
Yep. Whoa. Get back in the hole.
I'm fine.
Okay. Where are you?
There they passed. They passed.
Yeah, I know. Something hiding here. The
plane of Lysera will flay you. Who's going after someone?
Come on. I got the other guy who just walked past. I mean, I died for it, but. Oh. You might want to hide, because they're on alert now.
Whew. Staying
right here.
A few
of them there are patrolling.
Agreed.
The better off we are.
I agree. So I'd like to go back into the baths, though, if possible.
Yeah, I know. I want to head that way.
Which are this way.
Alright.
Now, just be really careful. There are a bunch of women.
Naked?
No, not naked.
That's alright, then, because that would make sense.
They don't have knives or anything, though.
Well,
one of them does. One of them does.
Hold on. I wonder if I can... Yeah, I can.
You gonna kill them one by one?
Yeah, I can't reach her. Oh, there's food. There's food.
Is there really?
There's a plate of food. That's a guard with the sword. Someone's just seen a body downstairs. Someone has seen the body downstairs.
I'm hiding. I'm going to hide right now.
You do that.
Just in case. Just in case. Damn.
Hey.
Were they all alerted upstairs?
Yeah.
Whew. Can our minions puke in food?
Don't know.
Should I test it?
Can if you like. This is only the second mission.
Third.
Third. Right, when you finally finish discovering all the bodies, guys, can you actually, like, stop
no,
finding
I can
these
I just distract.
Right, was there a guard up there?
Yeah, there's one. The other girls and stuff, you can't, they can't do anything to you. So if we actually get the guard,
yeah,
then we're fine.
I have a dart with the guard's name on it, but that might mean hiding, so...
I'm just staying close.
Alright. Oh, coming. Him? Yep, he's walking downstairs.
You hide. He saw me. He did a weird flippity flip.
He did. As far as that body didn't fall in half.
That was weird. I would have probably killed him if I didn't get stuck on the body.
It happens. That's a shame.
Okay. We can get him. We can get him.
I'm
waiting
for those high alert symbols to vanish. Alright, well, you're ready to respawn, and they're not getting any closer, so... Right. One of us needs to go try and dispatch the guard. You can fit under here with that body.
I'm just trying to put it somewhere else that wasn't as...
obvious.
Okay. Going up.
Right, are you gonna try something silly while I hide? Did you get the guard?
Yeah, I'll try something silly. No, I didn't get him.
Did you vomit in the food?
Nope, didn't get close enough.
Whistle. Actually, that's probably a bad idea.
Stay safe. Kill the girls.
I can't. I'm safe. Remember? You told me to stay safe, so I'm safe. You'll have to do all the murder yourself.
Killing.
Okay. Kill away. I'm gonna take this opportunity.
Dude, they're running. They're coming after me.
Ah, tea. I am invigorated, ready to take on the whole Elven Empire, except the ones in armor. No one must disturb the circle.
Oh, that's a dark elf.
Your blood will soon run.
Are you dead?
Not yet.
You alive?
I'm fine.
How many have you killed?
like four.
This death does not seem... No shit.
I'm really. Just staying away wound? From this dark elf. I have to.
Yeah. Dark elves in the stupid arm. I can't even get out of here.
Why?
You told me to stay safe.
I'm cool. Trade me out.
Okay.
I poisoned the food.
Oh, nice.
Two of them came back, I think. So we'll see what happens there. Woo! Yep.
There's one here. Did you get the guard at least?
I got the main guard, yes. There is a dark elf.
Right. Dark elf is the one sleeping.
No, I don't think so. Maybe.
I hear footsteps. Loud footsteps.
That's a dark elf. Dark elves have louder footsteps.
Yep.
Who sees who?
Huh? Civilians saw me. They're dead now. I had a poison dart.
Nice.
There's water poison up here as well.
I poisoned the food.
Yeah, I know. But one of them was just standing there like a numpty and the other one was asleep, so... It's not like they were gonna, unfortunately. Right, well, everything's dead up here apart from the dark elf. Right, I'm gonna...
I'm probably dead.
Oh, yeah. That's not good. What did you do? Oh, nice.
Well, I killed one, but I still died.
So we just gotta search the embassy now. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, did I get the thing?
Yes.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm getting back in my barrel until these guys
calm down.
Now
it says search this place.
Yep.
We can go back upstairs.
Okay, you do that. They're still on high alert, so... Let me know if you find something scary. Yeah, you
dead.
Did.
But I killed one in the process.
Deal the knight's armor, 20 meters.
I found it.
Yeah, you did.
There's a dark elf there. But we're close. We're close to it.
Yes. Nikki, we are not. See, if my amber wasn't such an issue, then yeah.
Alright, I can come back now.
Yeah. Okay, now they're off alert.
Okay, so we know where the actual armor is now.
Huh. Doesn't do anything.
What?
I'm pulling on this lever here because it says activate.
I did it. It put some of them to sleep earlier.
Yeah. Like, do you reckon you can get the knight's armor?
Yep. Nope. Maybe. It's gonna be close.
If you've got amber, just sneak up. Stealth.
Oh, there's a dark elf. Just give me a second.
Okay.
I can't do anything about those fuckwits.
What, not even sneaking?
I mean, there's two of them in the room.
Hmm. I'm gonna see if I can... Goddamn phone.
I can't do anything about it right now. Picked up. I got it. Ooh.
Nice. I think I've just found a way to kill one of the guards at least.
Yeah?
Yeah, one of the heavy armored ones.
So now we gotta get back.
Yep. Yeah, one of them's on a patrol route around here. And I just think I saw them stop to drink water.
I don't think it's gonna kill them.
Why wouldn't it? The only reason we can't kill them is
dark elves
armor.
Are dicks.
Oh yeah. Where is this?
Oh, I'm dying. Fell to my death.
Oh, is that where that leads? Huh.
Yeah, I walked down this. You didn't see that?
No.
Dark elf.
Yeah, that's the one that patrols around, and I think stops the drink. We'll soon see if the poison water kills him.
I don't think it does, bro.
Okay.
Well, I know he's there, so I'm making my way.
You just annoyed someone.
I did. Man, I was so close.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm safe, so.
I'm trying to get to Heligen or whatever. Because there doesn't seem to be a lot of, like, drops or anything here, you know?
Yeah. This would be a pretty straightforward mission.
We just need to climb up.
Up.
The second we can get up, we're safe.
Ah, I see. I see a way.
See a way to what?
Anyone down here? Get up.
Should I stay safe?
Yeah. Because I may be about to do something stupid.
You can do it, Purple.
How do I get to those handholds? Not letting me jump. You see him?
This one's way over there.
Yeah, I should be able to jump from this, right? Ah, there we go. Okay, there is an unarmored guard here.
Killed one. I'm gonna die. Man, when I'm killing one and Dark Elf walks around.
Yep. See, I'm right up on the right level.
Yeah. Where's Heligen from there?
Through that door.
Go.
Yeah, can you still
see him? Oh, I see him,
patrolling?
I see him.
Yeah. I'm waiting for that guy to bugger off just so I can hop up and bit you out.
I think you're good.
Don't know how safe this area is.
Very. They have darts.
The enemies are neutral. You noticed that, huh? And I know we get past
this. Just a well, that's an episode. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time.
Guys.